Ray Slick joked that Jefferson Airplane's Sunday morning performance was a religious experience, but it was Jimi Hendrix who truly preached the gospel of an electric church that would transform the masses.
We planned for our sound to go inside the soul of the person, actually, you know, and see if they can awaken some kind of vein in their minds, you know, because there's so many speaking people.
After school, I always hung out with these hippies. And you know, we just play blues, man. And somebody says, check this blues out. It was like Jason and the Argonauts playing the blues.
He was trying to be in touch with all of his emotions, like, and those emotions went from extreme tenderness, kind of goofy surrealist humor, to complete rage. It's about much more than what he's actually playing. It's about the state of the country.
It was a color that was necessary to paint the picture of what was going on at that time. So much into that guitar, so much came out of him.
Mm-hmm.